A deal's a deal. Take my notes. I've been trading medicine for years. I don't care who the buyer is. I only care about the money. A week ago, a man in a black cloak asked me for a poison no one has ever requested before. The herbs are very dangerous. They can cause death when added to other medicines. But I don't pass judgment. I'm just a salesman.
The medicine is poisoned? But who would do such a thing? I hope you find them. And to think, they're going to execute poor, innocent Edward Barnes. Hurry to the square before it happens.
Attention, Ronus! We have caught the criminal responsible for the death of his daughter and the epidemic in our town. We can wait no longer for justice. He will be executed at dawn.
This can't be true. I never thought. The Lord is going to try again to track down the healer. You can explore his study while he's gone. Here's the key. And hurry before someone sees you.
The medicine created by the healer may become the key to the children's recovery, including my nephew. Tonight, in the cave behind the healer's house, I'm meeting someone who will sell me something very valuable. I'll bring a weapon, just in case. But above all, I need to keep the entries in the account book a secret. No one should ever know of it.